Remember, we need to be serious. We need to project emotion. That was our biggest comment, so work on it this time.
Two planes crashed into the twin towers of the World Trade Center in New York this morning, about 20 to 30 minutes apart. Black smoke has been pouring out of huge holes in the upper portions of the building.
What we have been fearing for the longest time here apparently has come to pass. A disastrous terror attack of proportions that we cannot begin to imagine at this juncture.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. Come and
tell me. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, God.
There's another one.
There's a vision softly creeping. Left its seeds while I was sleeping.
As a second plane.
And vision.
Come on, Jessica, move.
The second tower of the World Trade Center.
Oh my God, it's right in the middle of the building.
Within the sound of silence. Mrs. James, I walked away.
The march of thousands of New Yorkers evacuating.
Narrow streets of Boston.
Not chaos here. It's almost nearly silent.
Each person who's lost has families and friends and loved ones.